Hello. Welcome to our PBL project. We are the students of Division C and D, members of the project. Python bot for lecture attending using Selenium. Introduction. Let's start with the first set of slides. In India, due to the pandemic, COVID-19 situations, institutes conduct online classes. Sometimes it's difficult to join classes on the time to find the link at the time and joining, but still we need to join the classes. So we made a bot for ourselves to join the online classes at a specific time given by the user. Since our institute used Microsoft Teams for online classes, so that made these things somewhat easier. In case if online classes were in Microsoft Teams, then it might be somewhat complicated to automate it. Since Microsoft Teams runs in a web browser, we can automate using a Python Selenium automation tool. Model used in the project: Selenium, schedule, request, certify, charted, I10, tourlib. Selenium is a portable framework for testing web applications. It is also provides a test domain specific language to write tests in a number of popular programming languages, including C#, Groovy, Java, Perl, PHP, Python, Groovy, and Scala. The tests can then run against most modern web browsers. Selenium runs on Windows, Linux, and macOS. Schedule. Python job scheduling for humans run Python functions or any other capable periodically using a friendly syntax. A simple to use API for scheduling jobs made for humans. In process scheduler for periodic jobs, no extra process needed. Very lightweight and no external dependency. Excellence test coverage. Request. The request module allows you to send HTTP requests using Python. The HTTP request returns a response object with all the response data. Before proceeding to the actual code, we will see an example of Selenium module. First, we will create a notepad file naming as bot, and we will write the Selenium module, which is from Selenium, and we are going to import the web drivers. Second, we will choose which browser are we are going to choose. In this case, we are going to use the Chrome browser. So we'll write Chrome. And then we will give a command to open a certain website. In this case, we will command it to open youtube.com. And then we will save it as .py extension. As you can see, one Python file is created. Now we will run in the cmd. First, we'll use the Python. Okay. As you can see, it opened the Chrome and it searched youtube.com. Now we will see our actual source code of the bot. Here, we have used all the essential requirements for the Selenium module all the web drivers for our Chrome browser. Here we created the code segment for entering the email ID and the password of the user. Here we created a def function for the login, in which the email ID and the password we have given here will put by the bot. The bot will find the location by using find element by XPath. Here is the XPath for the user name and here is the XPath for the password. Next, we have created a database for our timetable. Here is the def function for the valid input, in which if the user doesn't input the value according to the code, it will show an error. And here are the validated dates of the timetable. Here is the whole code of the timetable, in which first it will ask for the name of the class, second it will ask for the starting time and then the ending time, and on which day is the lecture is there. And here is the actual timetable by which we can see the timetable. As the bot logins in the Microsoft team, it will join the class according to the class name and the starting time given by the user. It got the class, it will join the lecture, otherwise it will refresh the page every minutes till 15 minutes until and unless it will find the lecture according to its timetable. If it doesn't find the lecture, it means the lecture is off and it will go in the sleep mode. It will also make sure that the webcam and the microphone is turned off. Then when the timetable goes on, the bot will start automatically and find the lecture according to the schedule and it will join the lecture. Now we will start the bot. First we will modify the timetable. We will add the class name. Now is the BW lecture. The lecture is going to start at 1 o'clock and it will end at 2 o'clock. The day is Friday. We are done adding class. Now we will start the bot. And then the bot will start the Microsoft team.com. It will fill the username, then it will fill the password, and then it will proceed further. As you can see, it is logging to the team.microsoft.com. It will open the tab and it will start looking for the lecture according to its timetable. It will turn off both camera and microphone and then it will join. As you can see, the bot has joined the lecture. Thank you.